very interesting table about the time that you are living now. And what you find here is the best meeting of or Mashiach, you can see it, or the light of Mashiach. And the year that we are now in, it is Tav Shin Ayin Gimel 5773. Now, what is interesting is that it comes also with a Pesach, because the Pesach is the time, as we said, of redemption, and Mashiach. But we see clearly the verses here, clearly telling us what are the conditions for Mashiach to come, for the light of the redemption. So, Yavir Chukim Mishpatim Lasotam Baretz, laws and statutes, commandments you have to do in the land. Then comes here, again, the same idea. Shema Yisrael, listen Yisrael, Chukim Mishpatim. When we go down, we see again this verse, Achukim Mishpatim, Asher Tishmuru Lasot Baretz, all these commandments to do in the land. Because getting the land depends on this. And amazingly, apparently, it is a message to Netanyahu. You can see clearly Netanyahu coming here. Then, we see also the word Teshuvah coming here, repentance coming here, at Teshuvah from the verse which says that we should keep our commandments, the commandments of the Torah in the land, and then we have the light of Mashiach. Now, what is very important that many, many books write that as the morning, before the morning, you have the strongest darkness, and before a man, Chas Hashem, is going to die, he's about to die, he jumped, he's full of strength, look like this. And the candle before getting down, you have suddenly a lot of light. The same thing when the evil forces feel that the end is coming, they come very strongly, mainly against Torah. Amazingly, the Gemara says that one of the signs before Mashiach is La Yosef Elava En Shalom, and our Rebbe says, who are Yosef Elava? These are people learning yeshivot, going out, and they're chachamim, and they will not have peace, will have troubles. Amazingly, one of the explanations is because of this, as the time of the light of the redemption is coming, and so the evil forces against the Torah feels that is coming, this is why the resistance to Torah becomes so strong. So this is really the explanation for the phenomena of today, that never was such a thing. Government, Lapid, and all of them want to take Yeshiva boys out, exactly what the Gemara says. So very likely that we are very near to the time of the Mashiach, which can be Pesach we hope, and really it is a big encouragement to us to see this phenomena, that this great resistance to the Torah, which is a clear indication that we are very near to the morning, and shouldn't be afraid of this darkness, because it's only a sign that soon, soon, the light is going to come.